Think we can't compete after losing six players? Think our schedule is too ambitious? Think last year was a fluke? Think again.